Okay, so by the look of things, they're gonna go for the ones on the right here. Ah, I see someone. I'm going for you on the right. And there is no pallet there, so what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You're not gonna do anything, that's what. Oh, there's a hook in here. I could go to this one. Twice now. I need him. I like that crunch, don't you? Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Thank you, Zom. Going for the person that's hooked. That's fine. Oh, I got these gens. They actually went for most of the bad gens. See ya. Oh, you're gonna be fast, huh? Ooh. Where are you, Nancy? Yeah, you like that? Oh, I know how to play you. It's can't see it yet. Do you really think that's gonna keep working for me, though? Yeah, that's not how you use dead heart. Now, I'm tier 3. Zombies going this way, which tells me they are around this generator. Hatch. Thank you. That's good to know, because now things are gonna get interesting. Definitely hiding over there, the zombie's fucking that direction. And the zombie's looking over there, so tells me that there's one that's by this gun. Two of them dead. So they're definitely doing something. Coming for you, Nancy. Yeah, I wouldn't chance that if I were you. And since you were standing there on it, I hit you instead of breaking it. Dude, I'm putting up a good defense here. Let's see. I wonder where you're hiding at. Someone in my hood. Someone's around this area. Another zombie is walking more towards my direction. I already know where the hatch is. You really want to do this? Yeah, you shouldn't have done that. Now you have nothing to save you. Well, I'll give you some respect for it. Thank you. see, okay. On the attack. Dumb bitch. Game over. Let's see if we can get off. She almost got out. It's like we're gonna be another. Yep.